I've been using Visual Studio Code since its beta version. It's one of the best code editors. It's so good that I, coming from a .NET background, have almost never used Visual Studio again, which is a full-fledged integrated code development environment, or IDE, integrated development environment. So when it comes to installing Visual Studio Code, there are multiple ways. If you head over to the code.visualstudio.com, it gives us a cross-platform installer which can be installed on Windows, Mac, and the Linux operating systems or other platforms. Instead of going through this website and downloading the installer, there is a better way. If you are coming from development background, you might have an idea about the packages which are used for managing the software on your computer. These are called as package managers. And on Windows, which is my current operating system here, I've been using Chocolatey. On this particular YouTube channel, in the past, I've done a video how to use Chocolatey to install software. And I'm going to demonstrate how to use Chocolatey to install Visual Studio Code. The first thing we do is we search using Chocolatey what is the version of Visual Studio Code available. So we can use this command choco search and VS Code, and it will give us the list of versions or list of packages with the name as VS Code. We can see that there are 110 packages found, and these are related to different projects or different applications which are built using VS Code in the name. So you can see VS Code YAML with a particular version. We have the XML tools. We have, there is the insider version of VS Code YAML. And there are many others which are built on top of VS Code. The one that I am interested is the 1.85.1 version, or the 1.85.1 approved version of VS Code. That is the one I want to install using Chocolatey. We can do that using choco install command, and we can give the name of the package, which is VS Code in our case, and the hyphen y flag is given to accept any command line parameters or on the terminal the confirmations that we get. This is like a default yes for all those prompts which might come during the installation of the software. The advantage of using this package manager is it does all the things for us in the background. We don't have to add anything to the path. We don't need to add anything to the registry. All those things which are required for running VS Code on Windows is done by this package manager, which is Chocolatey. Same way, once the installation is done, if we want to upgrade the version, we can run choco upgrade VS Code, and it will take care of upgrading the version. Currently, we are running 1.85.1, and when the new version of VS Code comes out, let's say 1.86 or 1.85.2, we can run the choco upgrade command. The benefit of using this is we don't have to do any UI clicks or GUI clicks. We don't need to download anything. All those things which are prerequisites for installing Visual Studio Code is taken care for us behind the scenes by this Chocolatey package manager. Now that VS Code is installed, we can head over to the Windows menu or start bar and search for VS Code, and we can open the application here. And there we can see the VS Code has been installed. I had a previous installation, so that is why it's showing my earlier version or the files from my earlier version. But if this is the first time you are opening VS Code, you will see the startup page of VS Code. On the other hand, if we want to uninstall the package, that can also be done using Chocolatey. We can run choco uninstall command and give the name of the package, which is VS Code in this case, and it will uninstall the VS Code software along with all its other dependencies. So with that, using this just three sets of command, choco search to search for a package, choco install to install the package, and choco uninstall to uninstall the package, we can manage any software which is supported as a package using Chocolatey. I hope you found this useful to install VS Code in one of the easiest way. If you know any other better way of installing VS Code, do let me know in the comments. Hopefully you found the video useful. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for similar videos, and also hit that bell notification so that you will be notified when there are new videos posted on the channel. Thanks for watching this. Until next time, code with passion and strive for excellence.